All right, guys. Next is talking about the reservation. Every day we receive a lot of reservation. How do we recognize the table without a reservation and the table with the reservation? Firstly, we have this reservation sign. So we're gonna place the reservation sign together with the tank card. Then pull down this. This is the first. Second, we're gonna set up the plates individually like this. So if you see the plate has been set up on the table individually instead of stuck on the table, it means this table has a reservation. We cannot give this table to the walk-in customer.